Meanwhile, army soldiers were assigned today to secure live mortar shells fired in Poonch, which hadn't exploded. They secured that site and triggered a detonation, putting their own lives on the line. Now, these shells have targeted civilian targets in several places along the way.